Okay, so you're shooting a beautiful sunset, ideal conditions. You've got the perfect composition set up and you're ready to go. How do I get that lovely starburst effect that I see in so many landscape photos? And the answer is quite simple. Make that lens squint. Change the aperture down to f/16. Any further and you could introduce diffraction, which can soften even the sharpest of lenses. You don't want that. So f/16 is the go-to setting that I do when I want to get starburst.